Did you my trap phone? Hit her from the back, I'm breaking her backbone. You buy some work for me, I'm putting tax on. Shoot it in the clip, I'm feeling like tax on. Did you my trap phone? All of my sights on it and they loaded. I hit the Bitcoin and just loaded. Pop me some Percocets, I'm getting loaded. Did you my trap phone? The fans come, then I'm throwing it. What's up, Fox family? Welcome back to my channel. Today we got another reaction video, and I'm in Tennessee. I'm in Nashville. I'm on the top floor of a hotel. Okay, I'm feeling good right now, so y'all about to get some reaction videos out of me because I'm chilling. This is my Tennessee fit. I stopped at that local Walmart and put on that drip. I had to throw that drip on today. Hey, you feel me? I left all the V-long off-white baby shit. We in Tennessee. We gonna do ass. Okay, today we reacting to Ola Russ, man. I don't know too much about him. I can't lie, but I have been listening to him. Like I heard Eyes Born Flow, My Father, Feel Like Guwap. He got a couple of them. I think the only ones I heard though. I can't think. And Zaza, I heard Zaza. I feel like he's like one of the new emerging Atlanta stars. Like every couple of years, Atlanta got a couple big guys that come. Like we got the Thugs, the Gunners. You know, we had the Trouble that came out. Schooly not really new, but I feel like Schooly bubbling right now. But Schooly been out, but it's a lot of new talent. Even Future got new artists. What's Future nephew? Cousin. What's his name? Guap Tarantino out of Free Band Gang. Future got an artist named Guap Tarantino. He in Free Bands. Go check him out. But that's all I got. Before I get started, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and make sure you hit that post notification bell because I'm in somebody else's city. I'm vlogging. I'm gonna show y'all how I'm gonna turn up Tennessee. You feel me? But let's get right into the video because using some new headphones. I usually use my Beats, you feel me? My Beats by Dre, but I do a lot of traveling and I'm start doing more traveling. So I wanted to find some good headphones that wouldn't put so much wear and tear on my Beats. My Beats are at home and y'all know I'm putting together my own studio. I'm putting together an at-home studio. So I kind of wanted to leave my Beats at home till I got my studio all together because I'm building a portable studio to come on the road with me, you feel me? But yeah, so I'm messing around with the studio. The One Audio Studio DJ headphones. Ain't too bad. We gonna see how they work. Like I said, I'm in the hotel, so I don't wanna be too loud because I might got neighbors and I don't wanna get kicked out. And let's just say I'm not in the most diverse area. But yeah, man, let's get into reaction video. I ain't had to plug up no headphones or nothing in so long. Okay, this is Ola Russ. Feel Like Guwap featuring Gucci Mane official music video. See what he talking about. Let's see what's going on. Disclaimer. Always. Of course, not real.
101 sound. Bird gang.
Hey, Mom Dipper.
Guwap, I ain't going for none of that. No. If a nigga was to ever take my chain, I wouldn't even want it back. Huh. Fuck nigga, I'm aiming for your wig. I'm trying to push it.
That's hitting on a different level. Guwap came in crazy on that. I heard the song Feel Like Guwap. I've heard it. I can't remember it like, you know, bar for bar, nothing like that, but I have heard that from Ola. So this is the remix. I haven't heard this, and y'all know Gucci, my favorite rapper, so I'm gonna listen to what Guwap got to say. So I have to, let me take it back a little bit.
One-on-one sound. Bird gang.
I ain't going for none of that. No. If a nigga was to ever take my chain, I wouldn't even want it back. Huh? Fuck nigga, I'm aiming for your wig. I'm trying to push it back. All you niggas, Ninja Turtles, your CEO, a sewer rat.
Wow. Young man. Hold on. I usually ask, at this part of the video, I usually stop and ask all my subscribers, do we get Gucci Mane credit for the bars? But my opinion, he's in my top five, so yes, I give Gucci Mane credit, bro. Gucci Mane be talking, like, it's parts in my life where Gucci was like, like his music was like the hood Bible. You feel me? Like, y'all might not understand, but me, WAP, hey, me, hey, WAP my mans, WAP my mans.
Got wet today and I ain't have nothing to do with that. I don't be claiming bodies, I ain't dropped, that shit'll be super kept. All the offs I smoked, I could damn near start a dispensary. Straight out of penitentiary, St. Valley Elementary. Drop my nuts on these little puss, cause y'all ain't really, really street. Bitches love a real nigga, titties hard, that freaking heat. When I get mad, I rob everyone who crossed the G. Thought you was a...
Gucci still got it.
Yeah.
WAP, I'm so glad that WAP is coming back hard with this new 1017 situation. I don't know what happened really between, well, yeah, I do know what happened to the last year. I remember when he signed Asian the Don and Pablo Juan and Young Maul and Quell and all them. It's a lot of shit that went down with them deals and what didn't happen. I guess not everything is done. He done with all them artists except for Young Maul. And Ola Runs, and it's another guy he signed, Fujiato or something like that. But the two new guys, this Ola Run guy, got a lot of potential. The other guy do too, but I don't know how to say his name. Right, I don't wanna. It's Fujiato or something like that.
But when you snitch, that's when I cross the street. Gucci man, the boss, I pay the cost. Yeah, I'm so saucy. Ola, that's my twin, the henchman. Gon' shoot at your offspring. Keep it off your Twitter page and keep it off your IG. 15 years later, Gucci heart is still so icy.
Fuck these niggas, roll them. Feel like goo up, get your shooter shot. Shot stick in my head, like the white strip off some sushi. Shit bass, I'm like Duke.
Hold on. Hey, his voice came on so cold, dog. Hold on.
But it's still so icy.
Fuck these niggas, roll them. Feel like goo up, get your shooter shot. Shot stick in my head, like the white strip off some sushi. Shit bass, me like Duke. Face shot, get your pimple pop. Face shit from your dimple shot. Ain't no mechanic, but I drill a lot. Riding down.
Alright. I fuck with Ola because his bars and delivery is unorthodox to the point where you don't know what he gonna say next. And I hate when you can, you know what's the next bar of a song, you feel me? You can tell what's the rapper next bar. Ola, it's like a turned up. I don't wanna compare him to nobody, you feel me? Cause I was about to compare him to somebody. I was about to say, it's kinda like a turned up thug, you feel me? Like a more grittier type of, with the voice impressions and stuff like that, like a grittier thug kind of. I feel like Ola got a lot of potential and he's starting to like harness a certain sound. And I feel like he's gonna be a star regardless, but I feel like shit like this is gonna catapult him to the top even quicker. So.
Now draw down, you'll get gunned down. Tailor made fashion on the stage, you're like Jane Brown. Fucking with a Caltech. Yo, block, we left some shells in. You pussy, I'ma smell that. You serving, you can't sell that. On my counter, with that Rollo. Block 30 full of hollow. Grown man, but I sip out the bottle. Draw down a hand, hit for my bottle. At chemo, who sitting in that Tahoe? Man, Tay Tay, who serve not a JJ. Good time, just like JJ. Shit went back 2 days, turn Mayday.
Now, let's get to this question. Fox family, do we give Ola Runs credit for the bars? Do y'all give him credit for the bars? From what I heard so far, I feel like this man's potential is unlimited at this point. All he needs is the right direction. Sonically, I feel like boy got it. So for what I heard right now, I'm gonna say, yeah, I give him credit so far for the bars. So, cause he just blowing up, we gotta wait till he get to that level and see if he gonna stick, you feel me? Cause sometimes people get stuck and don't go to the next level. Let's just hope that this is not one of them times.
Out the red so it was a ricochet. I had the Glock, I had the pop. Nick screen 12, he seen two cops. Shot guy fighter had seen two ops. I'm from the wild, wild east. Feel his name, caught a body at puberty. Feel his iron head shot it with two marines. Can't walk through the...
If I get a 1017 chain, I'm never taking that off. I'm gonna be just like Ola. I'm never taking that 1017 chain off.
It's a murder scene. Catch a body, blame it on the beam. Catch him lacking, he was on the lean. Two gun with the murder team. I live a gang life. Big B, nigga, real right. If I ain't set trip, I wouldn't feel right. Feel like goo up, get your shooter shot. Chop stick in my head, like the white strip off some sushi. Shit,
you want 850 for the what?
Chop shooter shot. Chop stick in my head.
Okay, I had to look at the prices. I was about to say something wrong with them prices. Okay,
Who made this ice cream truck and put the good prices on them too?
The white shirt boss with sushi. Shit bass me like Duke. Face shot, get your pimple pop. Face shit funny, your dimple shot. Ain't no mechanic, but I drill a lot. Writing down, now draw down. You'll get gunned down. Tailor made fashion on the stage, just like Jane Brown. Walking with a Caltech. Yo, block, we left some shells at. You pussy, I'ma smell that. You serving, you can't sell that. Riding down Blilly, Jimmy Cup. We got three straps, two handgun, one stick. 100 rounds. Something gon' hit. Gun so big it don't fit. Crucial with a Glock 26. He wanna zip. I ain't getting that but 26. Got 50 ops, least tonight. 20 gon' get hit. Jet like a gun, she gon' take dick. You came up missing your mama's stress and she went gray quick. I ain't nothing to play with. Good aim, get your face.
Do y'all not see what I'm saying? The man lines. I personally think it's some creative bars in here, okay?
No, can't come back from this smoke we bring like we laced it. Fuck that shit, send a nigga my location, you know I'm on Mason. Call that black look Haitian, dodge your bullets like the Matrix. You'll get buried like a dog trick. Nah, yo nigga got parvo, all my smoke good gelato. Repeat it, y'all talking about Pablo.
Feel like he went crazy.
Yo nigga got parvo. It's like the Matrix. You'll get buried like a dog trick. Nah, yo nigga got parvo. All my smoke good gelato. Free Peter, y'all talking about Pablo.
Feel like Guap, get your shooter shot.
Oh, I just got it. I feel like Gucci, get your shooter shot, because that whole Jeezy and Gucci situation went, oh. I hit something on the computer. Oh, you on some shit.
In my head, like the white shirt boss with sushi. Shit bass me like Duke. Face shot, get your pimple pop. Face shit funny, your dimple shot. Ain't no mechanic, but I drill a lot. Writing down, now draw down. You'll get gunned down. Tailor made fashion on the stage, just like Jane Brown. Walking with a Caltech. Yo, block, we left some shells at. You pussy, I'ma smell that. You serving, you can't sell that.
That's a good one.
Shells over there. Some
egg hatched. Yeah, sales over there. Yeah, it's a good one. This got all the looking good on this one. Ooh, I did it. Okay, now that we're at the end of the video, like I said, man, I feel like Ola is like the next superstar out of Atlanta. It's a couple, like, I think his name, like, Slime Shorty or something like that. It's a couple of new guys that I feel like on their way to, like, trajectory. Like, you know, like the Migos, Thug, and all them. I feel like it's always a group of Atlanta guys that come out and catapult to the top of the rap game. And I feel like Ola Runtz is in that category. All he has to do is stay consistent, stay out of trouble, keep dropping music, keep dropping these visuals. I feel like Gucci, we seen Gucci do this before. We didn't see him do this with Thug, Pee Wee. We didn't see Gucci bring us a superstar. That then came with the Migos. We didn't see Gucci bring a superstar, so I don't think it'll be any surprise when Ola take off. You feel me? Feel like go off the video. I like the ice cream truck, put a nice twist on it. The ski mask with the zippers on it in the black and white room. That was a great touch to the video, especially when it comes to like selling Ola Runtz image as that. Cause you know, he ran with the henchmen and all that, and he got that, you feel me? His let me see, how can I put that? Like his character, like the what he portrays, what he is. I don't know him. I don't know if it's an actor or anything. But what he portrays is a, you feel me, street nigga. So the video capitalized on that. Gucci is the perfect guy to do a song, especially when it comes to like street songs in that manner. So other than that, man, I feel like older man, hey, don't die. Don't get locked up. And don't get in no female situations. Because if you can stay out of those things, you're going to be, you might be the next generation. And I know I might be saying this a little bit early, but you might be this next generation. You might be that next Atlanta generation guy. Like how Thug and Amigos was that guy, and Rich Homie Quan and all them at a certain point in time with them guys. I feel like, oh, look, don't fuck it up. You feel me? I know you beefing with everybody and all of that. I just think you don't need to fuck up what you got going on for another man, because, hey, your music, and even the people you beefing with all verify that your music is good. Even the ones that be like, oh, yeah, fuck them, all that. your ops even saying your music is good. So with that being said, you need to fully focus. I feel like y'all should go check them out. Go check out Odom. Just go listen to a couple of songs. You just gotta open your mind. I know a lot of us judge our voices and all that before visions, or just go listen to them and really like listen to a couple songs before you make your judgment. Because I had to, at first I'm like, because Lil Key, I don't listen to Lil Key because I don't think that shit's sweet. But it's just because the songs I came across. What's some sweet Lil Key songs, man? Drop them in the comment section if y'all know any sweet Lil Key songs. Because Nameless was hard. But other than that, I really don't know nothing. I listen to Lil Goddard a little bit more than Lil Key. I feel like that's a whole other video, man. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, follow me on all my social media. I'm about to react to a bunch of videos right now, so make sure you hit that notification bell so you can see everything. Fox family, what up?